desperation in strange places, an emptiness you read, the aching fascination for strange faces. Solitude can be a toxic state of mind, fester and decay like a cancer. Ponder and brood, I don't mean to be unkind, but hiding away is not the answer. So reach out. Oh,